He took off when he saw me. Jeremy followed him.
This is gonna take hours.
It's gotta be around here somewhere.
Vagrant camp. Bastards have been ambushing all the supply runs around here, haven't you?
Come on, Pooch. Where are you? If I were a dog.
Hey, buddy. Hello. How's it going, pal? Come here. Hey, buddy. Hello. Come here, buddy. Hi. Hello. All right, come here. Okay. Oh my God. All right. Fine. Have it your way. Okay.
Hey.
What?
Wake up, you lazy bastard.
What's going on, man? What the hell's this?
Shit.
Oh, shit. Hey, how you doing, little guy? Hey, oh, easy. Hey, hold on, huh? Where'd you come from?
Don't look at me.
Yeah. Hey, you look a little thirsty. Let's get you some water. How's that sound?
Deke, you there?
Men coming!
Yeah, come on! Move on it! Gun! Fire! They're down!
What you running for?
Hey, asshole! We can see ya!
Ashes red!
Thank you.
Tucker.
I got him.
Nice job. I guess Wheeler's sorry he messed with Ada Tucker now.
No, I'm guessing.
I can fix this. Yep.
Bet you're here for your bike, right?
Shit.
Let me get the game.
Hey, a deacon, right?
Sandy.
Check back.
Ricky?
I'm looking for you. Finally got power back on most of the camp, including my cabin.
Great. Hey, I'm,
found an old water heater that works. Guess I'm gonna get my hot shower, yeah?
Great, great.
Skizzo and I, we're gonna get the det cord for those explosives and seal the caves, remember?
Yeah, but where? The only place around here with det cord is...
Ricky, hey, you're cutting out. I can't hear you. I'll talk to you just as soon as we get back.
Hey, what are you doing?
What we're gonna do is go in through their goddamn back door.
So, Iron Mike said that he sent you to parlay with Carlos?
Wait, the old man told you that? Yeah, sure. Okay, I guess there's no harm in you being in the know. Seeing as how you and your bro are part of the camp now?
Oh, must have gone well, seeing as how we're just going in through what? What'd you call it, their goddamn back door?
The meet and greet? Oh, yeah, it went swell. Like trying to negotiate with a barrel of monkeys all whacked out on PCP. But you know what? Long as we don't get caught tonight, the old man's treaty might just hold after all.
Even though Boozer and I just had a run-in with him at Rogue Camp.
Hey, Carlos said there was a mistake. Some rogue rippers. Get it? Anyway, he said it wouldn't happen again.
And you believe him?
What the hell do I know? I'm just one of Mike's flunkies, same as you. Shit. You hear that?
Yeah, wolves.
You think they're infected?
Guess we're gonna find out. How'd you get through before?
Yeah, there used to be an old wooden ladder left by miners or spelunkers or some shit. Come on, over here. Boost me up. You ready?
Yeah.
Go. Got it. Look around down there. See if that ladder's there somewhere. I'll take a look up here.
Okay, hurry it up. We gotta be in and out of Ripper territory before it gets light.
Yeah? Tell me something I don't know.
Wolves! Look out!
Ha! I got him! So, where the hell are you?
Hold on, I got it. Watch your head.
Got it.
Found a map in Mike's papers, showing some of these old Forest Service trails.
I'm sure Iron Mike loves you rifling through his shit.
What the old man doesn't know won't hurt him.
Sure.
Anyways, you can see the trail's in bad shape. It was marked on the map as closed. You see that?
Yeah, a Ripper bonfire.
You ever seen one before?
No.
They call it a gathering. Heard they do all kind of messed up crap. Let's go around. I don't want any part of that.
Hell with that, I want to see it.
What, you got a death wish?
Not anymore. Look, I want to see for myself what these assholes go through, you know, rest in case, get low, all that shit.
Okay, okay, but you stick with me. We get separated, we're in deep shit.
Following you. That.
Not me either. That's why we gotta keep our heads down. We get caught out here, there ain't enough bullets to take them down.
I hear ya.
Sure you know where you're going?
It's me.
But you're sure this is the right way?
Yeah? Why?
I used to ride through here back in the day.
What?
Use air horns to attract freaks. Come on.
Here to start a war.
Give me a second.
Oh, Jesus.
Somebody. Someone, please.
Come on.
Please.
Come on, we gotta go.
No. We're not leaving her to the freaks.
What? No.
We are not leaving.
This is not why we are here. Shake. Yeah, okay. Okay.
Okay.
I got her! What? Shh. Her legs are broken. She ain't going anywhere, bro.
Sweetheart, it's gonna be okay. It's fine, it's okay. It's okay. Shh. It's gonna be okay. It's gonna be okay. It's okay, it's okay.
Okay. out back this way. Did the right thing, you know.
Just drop it, Schizo.
We've all had to do.
Drop it.
Shit, fucking crazy.
You ever seen their leader, Carlos?
No.
He looks crazier than any of them. Got scars all over his back, arms, legs. And that's what I keep telling Mike. You can't have a treaty with crazy people.
I told you, Schizo, I'm not going against Iron Mike.
Come on. There's gotta be another way in.
Hey, hold up. Let's take a look around.
What are you talking about?
We have no idea what's in there, so let's look around. See if we can scavenge anything.
Yeah, okay, sure. Why not? Take a look around and see if you can find anything.
Scrap. Good.
What do you think? Try this door?
I guess not.
Wait, slow down. You don't know what's in there.
This time of night, it'll be clear. Don't worry.
I never saw it. It was on me so fast.
Yeah, that can happen.
Yeah, I guess. Hey, Deke. I owe you one.
Here, help me. We can get in through here.
Oh, I don't know, man.
Come on.
Fine. Are we still going in there?
We got a choice. You ready?
Pull!
You get under, I'll hold it.
No, you go! I got it! Go! Go! Okay. Hey, hold it for me!
Oh, shit.
God damn it!
Yeah, it's jammed.
Pull!
Yes, jammed! Okay. That's all right. All right, go around. I'll find a way to open the side door from here.
Deke! Deke!
Oh, shit. Come on.
Got it. Here, here, the door's unlocked.
Jesus. You okay?
Yeah, just a little newt, right? Come on.
Yeah, let's just find the dead cords.
What do you think?
Foreman's office is up there. That's where they'd keep it.
Oh, great. How are we gonna get up there?
Come on, I'll give you a boost.
Wait, wait, you just want me to go first, in case there's something up there.
Oh, you got me. Now, come on.
Yeah, okay.
All right, you ready?
Yeah.
Up. Okay, up. Oh, my God.
Okay, I'm up. Give me a sec.
Find something I can use to climb up.
Here, watch your head.
Not so hard.
Hey, this has got to be it. Bingo. Here, hold this open while I grab it.
Why don't I just grab it? Why don't you sit alone? Trust me.
As a matter of fact, I do. Come on, let's get the hell out of here.
Schizo, I just want to say thank you.
Nah, man.
For coming out here with me. Helping out.
Jesus, just...
Nah, I mean it. I mean, we weren't exactly welcome at Lost Lake.
Just drop it, okay?
All right, Schizo, once we get back to camp, why don't you look? What are you doing?
I'm sorry, bro. Here's the only way.
Do you know who I am?
No. I thought rivers don't have names.
We are on the path. My followers. My followers have all given up their names. Except for me. For now.
Uh-huh. Carlos. Jesse, what the fuck?
I kept my name. And I kept my memories. Of how you and Boozer and Jersey Jim held me down. While Jack took a torch to my back.
Jesse, that was a long time ago. We didn't really...
Oh, yeah. I remember screaming, "It's okay." I also remember something else I learned that day. Something important. Everything about you. Everything that makes you who you are. Oh, it can be burned away. Until nothing remains but your name. That's what the freaks are, you know. I learned that too. That's why we need to be just like them.
Okay. If we're gonna do this, you're gonna talk me to death.
Oh. We are gonna do this. Deacon St. John. We're not gonna do this alone, no, are we?
Go! Go, you! Without booze, are we?
We gotta finish this together. The three of us.
Oh,
oh yeah. One down. And what? About a dozen to go. Maybe more.
What are the odds? The three of us, you, me, Boozer, still alive, brought together here at the end of the world.
What the fuck have you done to Boozer?
Oh, he's not here yet. But he will be. Soon enough.
It is you. I saw them bring you in.
Lisa.
No. That's not my name. I'm on the path. I don't have a name anymore. None of us do. Everyone I ever cared about is dead.
Lisa. Listen to me.
Do you know why we want to be like them? Like the freaks?
No.
It's because they don't remember what they've lost. Who they've lost.
Lisa.
The pain will set you free.
She's gone.
Your body is meant to set you free. To set you. Do you feel it? The scars
cut.
They carve away your name.
They see me. They carve the whole place down on my head.
Oh,
He has found release!
Got a question for you. What's the deal? Huh? You just drag people in here, fuck with them, steal their shit, and then what, take it all and throw in the bonfire out there? Is that the idea? Jesus Christ. Oh, hello. Yeah. Got another question for you. Where's my cut?
What?
My cut, my leather jacket, my fucking leather jacket. Who took it?
Don't know.
Okay.
Wait, he just left! You just took it and left not long ago! Join us, brother.
Okay, let's take a look around. What do we got? He just left. Here.
These are fresh.
I heard something.
Do me a favor. Take that shit off.
We will cut away your soul!
Thanks. Shit, little asshole.
Spotted.